I love that song, DJ Hot Girl.
I love that song too. We hope you enjoyed it too, Tonga. Remember, this is Digiboom, the Kingdom's hottest music show. We're going to be giving you nothing but the hottest music videos and brand spanking new music videos here in the Kingdom of Tonga, proudly sponsored by Beep and Go. What are some of the other things that we can do with Digicel mobile money?
With Digicel mobile money, you can transfer money locally, but for free.
For nothing.
You don't have to pay anything. Just *888 and you can send any amount of money to Ewa, to Hapai, to Vava'u for free.
For free.
That's how cool we are, DJ.
Up to how much money can we send?
Up to $1,000.
Wow, yeah. Just a little bit of $1,000 you can send. And also, not only can you send money within the Kingdom of Tonga to Vava'u, to Hapai, and also all the way over there to our neighbor in Ewa. If you've got family in New Zealand or Australia, do you have family in New Zealand or Australia?
In Australia.
Oh, wow. You can ask them to actually send you money using www.digicelmobilemoney.com. Hanga tonu mai peia tonga to your telephone.
Telephone.
It's as quick as a text message too. So start using free after 3 to call all your relatives right now and use www.digicelmobilemoney.com. Coming up next, Tonga, it is yet another beautiful, brand spank you new music video here to hit the Kingdom.
Yeah, it's Maroon 5 with
One More Night. You and I go hard at each other like we're going to war. But I'll only stay with you one more night. I beat.
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 I beep.
I beep.
I beep.
What's cracking in the Kingdom, Tonga? We are over here live and direct at Billfish Bar and Restaurant. We are going to be having next week Mr. Maka 2012. One of these handsome young men will be crowned the next Mr. Maka for 2012. What's it all about? We're going to be letting you know on What's Cracking in the Kingdom. MC Bang will be interviewing one of these handsome young men.
Hen fakatahai pa mo fakafonga Mr. Maka pa ko hen fakatahai pa mo Davis Vaikeli kan yang ka teu tukang kiai ke ni hangang o fakah ga ki motor ko to mo me mai TV pe ko ha nai ai Mr. Maka
ko e unga pe Mr. Maka pa ko ha Mr. Maka ko e hange ha ki fi au ki ta mai tanga ta he tau fotanga ai pe ke wi ke hilala mi se hilala ulah pe nga fi au ki ta mai fi fine unga hi tesi nga ta mi ne ko ta mi fine pe unga ma na finga ma ri ke fangi fi ai pe kakoi unga Mr. Maka ko e paupe ga waipe aunga waipe aunga te mitanga ta waipe me aku ule te ma ta mitanga ta fika mo Mr. Maka e ke fika waipe na ule re ana to na pe he ko te mi fine pe ko e Mr. Maka fo aku fo u inga ki he ke kange a competition e ta mitanga ta pe ke iro e ka kai ko ta mitanga ta waipe mo na aunga he pe taki eta u e taki e ta fakau kau ke te ta no na ke pe mai ho la ve ko ha Mr. Maka he ke se pe ke ma fora ni asi ko ha Mr. Maka e maka ko ha ko e ko me ak fe fe ka e pe ko ha me ak o ko fainga ta ko fainga ta ke te fe pak mo ya e taki ta fakau kau ke ko hiri ko e ono he ono ko futu pu e pe ko mau i mo me ak ka kai malo he ka kai kuna o ka kai to ak ai ko ko Mr. Maka ho ka kai ko na ma finga ma lo ko ke ke na ma ma lo ko pa na finga ke na taki ko vi finga ke na pure ko vi me una finga ke na ho ko ta si pinga le pe ko ha ke mo 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 va ke fa hinga ko na lo va si o me ke he po ko Mr. Maka hinga pe ta ke nga we ko nga we fa kai ha kulupu ko fo fa mi ke fe to konaki mo yo
iyo ka tu ata mini te visko ha mena ne hanga teke ai ko pe ko mena ne hanga fra ai ko ke ha wa yo ka i fo ipo kala ma fra family ko ni pe ko hange ko ilo ko Mr. Maka
Iyo ma fu ma le ko hanga pe ko lava ni nai ko hinga pe ku ka o ke mista maka po hinga ma o ma hinga ko fe ma o ke ka o ke mista maka ko te si o ko ke nga hi to tu pu ke tai mini he nga to tu pu ke tai mini ku la hinga hi palo pare ma nga hi ko vi nga hi aku o ko ha o ka o mista maka ko hinga ku fe ha o ke mista maka ke uta si pinga le re ye ke uta si pinga ke na la ma mata mai ke na ke na hoko ke na fie mo 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 va me ke ma o ke ma fonki nga o ko ba fa ye pe a pe ten pa na wi o ke ko e o ke ke ka pa ke ma na nga o e o ke ko nga ta anga ya go pe nga hi mi a hi nga hi mi te na la vai ke ma o na mo u ye pe a ko e na nga nga mo nga hi mi a la pe he
Not it, Tonga. The Mr. Maka contestants will be heading over to Viola Hospital, to the children's department, to give them some food. These young men are doing positive things for the community. You need to come out and support them. Where can they get the tickets, Pala'a?
You can buy them at Waves, Fresh, Friends, The Lion Liquor, and always here at Billfish.
Be here, Tonga, the 19th of September, the 19th. Be there or be square, only 10 pa'anga. All of the proceeds will be going to a charity. So it's going towards a great cause. Come in and enjoy the beauty of Tongan men. Mr. Maka, 2012.
Was cracking in the kingdom.
Cracking in the Kingdom Tonga, remember, tune in every single Saturday and me and MC Bang with Digiboom. We'll take you around the kingdom and let you know what's happening right now and in what's about to happen.
Yeah,
in everything. The kingdom, everything happened with what's cracking in the kingdom. What else is going on with Digicel Mobile Money and Beep and Go, Pala?
Is that you, when you buy something with Beep and Go, $5 or more, you get the receipt, you give it to us, we give you a voucher, and you go to Kauli or any of the bread shops.
That's
and you can
right.
get a free bread.
A free bread, whether it's Mahatonga, you can go to Ha'amoko, A Kauli and Sons, of course, every single bakery here in the kingdom. You can redeem those vouchers for a free bread, even if it's a sliced bread.
Yeah, anything bread.
Anything bread, with the free bread promotion with Beep and Go. So start saving those receipts and bring them in to any one of our shops, and we'll be more than happy to give you a voucher with a smile.
Yeah.
Coming up next, Tonga, this is a wonderful artist. Her name is Ellie Goulding. Do you know anything about Ellie Goulding?
Sorry about it, DJ Hugger, but I used to hang around with her with Prince Charles and Prince William.
Wow.
Yeah. Back in the days.
Back in the day, huh? Yeah. Well, she got her big time break when she was invited by Prince William and Kate Middleton to perform live at their wedding. From there, she's been climbing the Billboard charts everywhere around the world. Coming up next, we've got Ellie Goulding with
Lights.
Boom!
Boom, 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 gotta get that boom, boom, boom.